Hello, today we're going to learn the working of a four-stroke SI engine. A four-stroke SI engine consists of a piston, a connecting rod, a crank, two valves, the intake valve, the exhaust valve, connected to a cam controlled by the crank and a spark plug. The four-stroke SI engine consists of four strokes. The first stroke is the suction stroke, in which the intake valve stays open, the exhaust valve stays shut, and the piston travels from the TDC towards the BDC, which is the top dead center and the bottom dead center. As the piston travels from the TDC towards the BDC, suction is being created and air fuel mixture is being sucked inside by the intake valve into the combustion chamber. Now, coming up towards the second stroke, which is the compression stroke. During this stroke, both the valves stay shut and the piston travels from BDC towards the TDC. The air fuel mixture is being compressed to 8 bars, and at the end of this stroke, it is being ignited by the spark plug. Now, coming up towards the third stroke, which is the power stroke. This is the only working stroke in the entire cycle. During this stroke, due to the combustion, piston is being pushed from the TDC towards the BDC, though both the valves stay shut during the stroke. Now, coming up towards the fourth stroke, which is the exhaust stroke. During this stroke, the exhaust valve stays open and the piston travels from the BDC towards the TDC, and all the exhaust gases are being forcefully let out from the exhaust valve. So, this is how a four-stroke SI engine works. I hope you guys understood the working of a four-stroke SI engine and you enjoyed watching the video. So, keep watching Engineering with Yash Gupta and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.